Diana Prince, I should say that brains are more important. But being Wonder Woman, I know the value of physical conditioning, too. What should I say?
These strangers, the Brady kids, cannot compete here. History must record the feats of your great athletes as they will be accomplished on this field. There's one way you Brady kids can always please a crowd.
I think Superman needs help. What about it, Super Friends? Do we help him or not? What about you, Aquaman? What do you think? We've got to help Superman, even if we all go down together. That's right. We know that the diesels were working, but the power they generated disappeared before it reached the wheels. We'll stay here and try to locate that mysterious UFO with the big eye. We're shutting off your power, Mr. Power Pirate. You're now under the control of my golden lasso. It will force you to tell us the truth.
Merciful Minerva! That ocean liner is about to crash into an iceberg. I only hope I can stop the ship. Who in heaven's name are you?
Firestorm.
Firestorm?
Yeah, I made up the name myself. Pretty cool, huh?
Not bad.
Here's the lever that controls our force field. When the force field is on, the hull is protected from any intruders. Any questions?
Did you know you even look prettier in person, Wonder Woman?
I suggest you keep your mind on business, Firestorm.
I've got to get you out of this before Luthor gets away.
Brace yourselves, gentlemen. We're about to enter the dimension warp leading to Darkseid's universe.
You mean he lives in another dimension?
Didn't Firestorm tell you?
No, he didn't.
Ah, Wonder Woman. How long has it been since we last met?
Not long enough. I wish to speak with you about the seeds of doom. But Darkseid, is there no way to delay the seed's growth? The superpowers team needs more time to consider your conditions.
Pardon me for interrupting, but... Huh? Who's in my house? Superman, this is urgent. I need to speak to you, privately.
So you're the only one who can open the box that contains the Globe of Darkness.
Right. And we've got to stop Cyrene before she finds me. Are all these your awards?
They're Clark's, for a story I wrote last year on the ecology.
Well, I'm sorry I'm taking you away from your work to help me. Now, to close the box and once again lock up the Globe of Darkness.
It's raining cats and dogs. Steve's plane must be grounded.
Mother, mother, I won't be having any dinner tonight.
No dinner?
No.
Oh, don't be silly.
Where do you think all that strength comes from? Those gods?
No, from my cooking.
I have to help Steve. He's waiting at the airport and there are no planes. Away. Away, you vision of enchantment. You've got a job to do.
You found what has to be the most unlikely place to live in the entire country, Mr. Smith. Inside the north wall of the Grand Canyon. If this was a normal business transaction, Mr. Smith, it would be.
But you don't think it is.
You violated the law. And there is the basic morality of right and wrong.
To which you adhere.
To which I've dedicated my life, Mr. Smith.
Is your last suit really magic?
Yes. It has a certain great power. It forces people to speak only the truth when they're bound with it.
I haven't got time to get my lasso now, Tom. Will you pry it loose and take care of it for me till I come back? It'll be our secret.
Sure, Wonder Woman.
Thank you. It looks as if you're going to have more time to read about democracy, Baroness. Lucky you find it so fascinating. Perhaps now you'll appreciate it and learn from your unwomanly mistakes.
You're a super strong, nearly invulnerable, telepathic shape changer. The reason you aren't on the ground protecting humanity is because you don't want to be. You don't actually like humanity all that much, do you? You're not the only newcomer to this world around here. People have strange ways and take a lot of getting used to. But it's worth the effort. They're worth it. Well, it takes money to do what we do. And not everyone's independently wealthy. I don't know about Lord, but I think these Ultimate have potential that should be encouraged. Especially Long Shadow. I admit, they're a little overeager. But they're really a nice bunch of kids.
Look around.
What if this had been the middle of the day, the park crowded with people, children?
She needs more specialized training. I'm taking her with me. Having power and knowing how to use it aren't the same thing. You of all people should know that. This is the safest place for her, Clark. I've had my army standing by. I can call them up anytime. You are strong to resist Circe's hold over your body and mind. With these exobytes out of her grasp, the people of Earth have perhaps a little less to fear. And we have regained a weapon in the war against Brainiac. I thank you. Now depart this evil place.
Who gave you the technology that allows you to walk through walls?
I do not know.
The lasso compels you to tell the truth.
I do not know.
I know you don't like to do it, Jean. Your injuries are severe. If you wish, a session with my healing ray could save you several days of recovery time. Cyborg?
That's me, all right.
You want to tell me what the hell is going on here?
I guess you girls are riding with me.
Looks like you got us into a bit of trouble.
Giganta was after Steve this whole time?
I'm going after him!
What is this place?
Paradise Island.
Knew it.
Hold, my sisters! Hold! While I am not of this world, I am Amazon. And I tell you now, this path is folly. We are to unite the world's people, lessen man's rages, overcome them with compassion and love. She has enabled one man to inflict his rage on an entire planet. Let him be consumed by his darkest passions, rather than extricate him from despair. Sisters, let us return to the right side of history. Let us enter battle, but as humankind's protector, not its destroyer. We are Amazons. We are here to save mankind. Here to help, Bruce?
Yes, to keep you and Clark from making a terrible mistake.
None of us wanted this, but the Joker forced our hand. Metropolis changed the world. Now we have to change with it.
Not like this.
Of all people, I thought you would understand.
That's the world without Kal-El. Batman has eyes everywhere. He can't know about you before we're ready.
Batman's strategy is all wrong. Delaying our offensive is pointless. It's one less hour before Brainiac sends us all to Hades. Saving these people could doom billions more.
We're starting to get telemetry on the missile, but it doesn't make any sense. According to this, it's moving at escape velocity. I don't know how, but you've been misled. If those missiles launch, they could kill millions. Forget her. Concentrate on destroying the missiles.
Well, that's the last of the missiles.
Then I suggest we get a move on. In all the excitement, I may have put a few extra explosives on that one.
Don't judge them, Cal. They get a little nervous around men now.
What are you talking about?
I was heading upriver when I passed this village about 4 days ago. The people here helped the French, and the rebels didn't like that. They murdered the men and children, and they threw them in the river. These women were beaten and penned in tiger cages for the rebels to use.
The rebels? How did they die?
I only disarmed them. I left their guns in a clearing, and then I let the women out of their cages.
Batman?
Princess.
Are you all right, Steve?
It's over, Baroness.
Ja, Wonder Woman. Over for you!
As a woman, you should know that the path of violence is a barren one. Abandon your misguided ways. Join the Sisterhood of Peace. Can you handle the rest of Von Gunther's men while I go after Steve?
I am Princess Diana, emissary of Themyscira. You are not welcome here. Surrender and you will be given safe passage back to your world. Wonder Woman to UN Orbital Space Station. I need a med unit at my location. We have another victim of the invasion. Please, come with me. You're safe now.
Who are you?
No one will hurt you. My name is Wonder Woman. Luckily, I'm not susceptible to magic, so he got what he deserved. Bruce believes he's part of an invasion force. Heroes all over the world are disappearing, including the Flash. And our planet is merging with another, possibly Apocalypse.
Imagine a god whose sole mission is to propagate terror, to incite eternal war and fan the flames of hate. A god who won't stop until the Earth's populace, Amazon and outsider alike, lies murdered in a battlefield grave.
You smell good.
Must you flirt?
It's only natural.
Suppress it. As long as I can remember, I've had dreams of being the one who reunited Themyscira with the outside world. Of being that bridge. It just feels like so much depends on me right now.
So, how was America?
Disgusting, Superman. Absolutely disgusting. It's 1978 and children are still sleeping in the streets over there.
Sometimes I worry the people don't even like me.
Oh, the people love you, Superman. Some more than you'd ever believe.
How much is all this costing, Bruce? You really think he would risk your life if he wasn't sure? I can't believe we're having this discussion. Of course we're going to help. We couldn't take the chance she'd escape and warn them we were coming.
When I get loose, I'm killing you right after Batman.
Doesn't mean we have to listen to her, though.
Yes, but you'd be vaporizing the rogues as well.
How do we shut off these charges?
I'd suck it in if I were you. You're an American. But you're going to tell me a little more about yourself. Who are you?
Who are you? And what are you doing in New Themyscira?
No. The Queen of the Amazons is a servant to her people.
You murdered my wife, Diana.
She tried to assassinate me, Arthur. I was protecting myself.
Yet you wear her helmet like a trophy.
No, a warning.
Submit. You're beaten.
You'll let the men of Atlantis live as your slaves?
The men? No. You are a pestilence the Mother Gaia has suffered for too long. But perhaps Atlantis's daughters. What I do now, I do for the good of all.
A blessing from the gods.
Strike with me! Superman, be careful! Even you can fall in battle! Be careful, Shazam! Even the strength of the gods can fail!
Just looking after you, Flash. Exceptional, Barry. You are ever able to make me smile, Barry. It is a refreshing quality. My gratitude, Luther. Like Icarus, you reached far beyond your capacity, Luther. Well struck, Grodd. That, Grodd, is the strength of the Amazons.
Careful, Diana, or your world will look like mine.
When this is over, Hal will heal you and your ring.
The world is counting on me.
See, Ivy? Nature and people can work together.
You and I have the same goal, Ivy. Building a better world. Luther, don't you have resources to hoard and lives to ruin?
Times like these, one feels the very weight of the world upon us. Icon interests me also. As does his protege, Rocket. Athena knows the League could use more female members. When all is said and done, the question must be, whom do we trust? Trust to fight beside us. Trust to have our backs. Trust to uphold the high standards and ideals of the Justice League.
I was created by the gods to be a champion of peace. I know the Olympian gods well, all their strengths and gifts, and flaws. Circe is a weak and jealous goddess. To worship her is to worship betrayal. To love her guarantees your own destruction. To her, love is taken by force, not given from the heart. It is a tyranny of lies. I pity her, for I know peace and love. And she never will.
My good plates! On my plates! My good china plates!
Relax, Wonder Girl.
What did you just call me? Wonder Girl? Wonder Girl! Let me tell you something about Batman, okay? He's the same as the rest of these guys around here. They're afraid of women. They're afraid of the almighty uterus! Almighty uterus!
Mongol's war machine has killed thousands in El Salvador. Its next target appears to be Batman's balls! The crisis on a couple of Earths has been averted.
Have you ever seen Negative Wonder Woman? Don't grab her or anything.
Wonder Woman bread. The bread that gives you all the powers of me, Wonder Woman. Baked by goddesses on Paradise Island, Wonder Woman bread has the strength of Hercules, the wisdom of Athena, and the high fructose corn syrup of cake. Plus, like my magic lasso, Wonder Woman bread makes you tell the truth.
This cake's awful!
That slice must be defective. Maybe you're allergic to gluten. Wonder Woman bread. Look for it in the bread aisle. But look hard, because like my jet, it's invisible.
I don't know why we made it invisible. That was just bad marketing.
Next up, Wonder Woman.
I'm looking for $1 million to replace my invisible jet with an invisible van.
You want to drive a van?
I'm looking for a vehicle that's much more sensible, with much more storage space.
Super soldiers?
Patton's only half of it. She's turning these men into extreme fighting machines. She thinks that as we privatize our military, she can strike gold with the Pentagon.
You gotta be kidding me.
Well, it gets worse. A lot of her subjects have suffered side effects. Some of them are deformed.
She was evidently an underground infirmary beneath the laboratory. That's where she has the people quarantined. It's in Santa Clarita, I'll meet you there.
Cyborg's been locked in the power core. There's something... Luther? Release them! Cyborg, activate all tracking devices immediately! Our friends are in trouble. We'd better get moving then. Sackboy, meet me in the Watchtower training arena. We need to get you ready for action.
Thanks.
Don't let go yet.
I wasn't going to.
We never get a break. We're gonna need a bigger jet.
Huh?
I despise you, Wonder Woman!
Now come on, do we have to get personal? My lasso will force you to tell the truth. Now do you really hate me?
No. I really wish we were friends.
There, see? But I think I look better in my costume than you do in yours.
And I don't think Superman likes you as much as you like him.
Okay, that's enough.
I will shine the light of truth on the battlefield! Your systems are failing. Superman, engage repair systems!
We rely on your leadership, Superman. Your survival is paramount.
Your organic systems are leaking, Cyborg!
Cyborg, your form is formidable, but your human will drives you.
Will you steal to repair that damage, Catwoman?
You operate in devious ways, Catwoman. You cannot be trusted.
Stand aside, or face the harsh light of truth.
I have battled harpies with talons as hard as Hydra fangs. Your little scratches are almost soothing. Superman, it is Lex. He's
gone.
We have to find him.
Wait, the blast. It was too powerful. There's no way he could have survived. I will get to the bottom of this. Fascinating. Just when we believe Lex Luthor dead, he returns. Not from Hades, but from the future. Listen, Vic. You look at your recent battles and see mistakes. That's just your perception. Not necessarily the perception of others, and certainly not my perception of you. You're a young hero with a lot going for you. You just have to trust your instincts. Give yourself time to grow and believe in yourself.
So you're saying I should really beef up my cybernetic components so I can then trust myself?
Exactly. Wait, what? No!
Principal Waller, it is my honor as an Amazonian princess to be the first of my people to attend your institute. Institute of...
I'm too young to be squished!
Oh, you have big bugs here. An ambassador? Me too! Well, eventually. It's my destiny. Oh, I should study your ways!
To the Batmobile! Dang it.
To the invisible jet!
Dang it.
Oh no.
I am Diana of Paradise Island. Tell me who you speak of, and by Zeus, they will taste my steel. You gather to protest me? You! What is your problem with me? This is not your truth. The lasso compels you. Now tell us your truth.
I cross-dress in a Wonder Woman outfit. It makes me feel powerful.
Embrace your truth, my friend. My outfit makes me feel powerful, too.
It's a beautiful view, isn't it? This must have been what the view from Olympus was like. We're not like the gods, but we're not like them, either.
You think Darkseid's army has returned?
They avoided his gaze, kept to the shadows, used their element. These were warriors.
These carvings? I recognize them. From the tales of Atlantis I read as a girl.
It sunk into the ocean, but its people were saved by the magic of the king's trident, which turned them irreversibly into creatures of the sea.
So?
Where is it?
The location has been lost to time.
They all claim to have seen nightmare visions beforehand. The same pattern is repeating around the world. So there could be an overriding factor. Perhaps a paranormal element.
Are you talking about magic?
We've come up against magic before, Batman. Cersei, Trigon, Felix Faust.
By the golden girdle of Gaia, Giganta, this is no way for a lady to act! Or dress. Animal prints are so last season.
Just glad I was there to save Wonder Woman.
Was that before or after Giganta laid you down for a nap, rookie?
Great Harold! There are reports of
Superman attacking LexCorp in Metropolis?
Harnessing the power of this weirdiation could render Earth's defenses, its heroes, useless. Just like Guy.
Hey!
By Athena's gray eyes, she is a dog of war.
Looks like you could use a partner.
I thought you'd grown tired of me.
Not tired. Just restless.
You don't fool me, Becca. I know why you're here.
Which is?
You want to know what forensics has. I can't tell you.
How about a wager? I win, I get the information. You win, you get me.
Keep dreaming, Superman. The Dark Knight's too cool for Super School. Need a ride, Hal? I'll take Latour Eiffel. Always wanted to see France. Here, kitty, kitty, kitty. Easy, pussycat. Wouldn't want you getting stuck in such a tall tree. Don't make me wrangle the truth from you.
My golden lariat can force you to speak only the truth. Now, who are you and what are you doing here?
So he wasn't crushed after all. He was absorbed.
He was targeting Parasite.
Combined with this djinn, I like him even less now.
The djinn is gone. We don't have to worry about them anymore.
Are you kidding? These things are a real threat. I double-checked with Olympus, and it's true. They lived here long ago. Seems their goal is to crack open the Earth and revert it to its primordial state so they can rule here. And we're gonna need a new location for our headquarters. A place to help keep an eye on the world.
What, here? A new Hall of Justice?
A watchtower.
I used to want to save the world. This beautiful place. But I knew so little then. It is a land of magic and wonder, worth cherishing in every way. But the closer you get, the more you see the great darkness simmering within. What one does when faced with the truth is more difficult than you think. I learned this the hard way. A long, long time ago. And now, I will never be the same.